Smithsonite crystal sitting on a matrix from the Berg Alkas mine. Lesser known site for Smithsonites. We usually know it for the lovely Disclosites, about 40 or 50 different crystal forms of the Disclosites which came out here. Also had very, very nice Smithsonites. Pale greens and pale yellows. I'm a little bit color challenged, so I can't tell you, but this seems to be a little bit pale yellow, perhaps. Have it on the matrix. I would display it this way around. Makes a nice full cover of Smithsonites on this matrix. And then with some backlighting, you'd almost have a halo going through the sky. See the, oh dear, we go too dark, that's better, that's very, very much like the real stone. From a color point of view, tiny bit too bright there. Berg Alkas.